Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take. What is up, M.I.A. fam? I am back with another video. For those guys who are new here, my name's Ashley. What's up? We're going to hop right into it with some concealer. You know, starting off the base. And then I'm going to take my transition shades and pop those into one side. Actually, I did both sides in the crease. And yeah, so since this is like a half look, we're going to work on one eye at the moment. And I'm going to just darken up my crease right there, you know. Add in some green to pop my eye color. Literally, that green makes my eyes look so damn good. At least I think so. Taking that shimmery shade, popping that in the inner corner. You know, just blending it out, making it look all sorts of good. Yeah, that's my life right there, man. Anyways, now time to work on the other eye. We're going to hop in with a darker brown, darker than the other brown in the other palette. I know, so confusing. I'm so horrible. It's okay, though. And just popping that into my crease, and I'm really making my eye shape look dome, and I'm going around my lower lash line to really define my eyes and make it look kind of sappy and sad. Taking that black and putting that in the outer corner and lower part of my lash line as well. Just making my eyes look droopy, basically. I'm trying to, at least, you know. I took that nice light blue shade and I popped that in the center on my lower lash line. Not the center, the inner part of my lower lash line. And blended it out to make me look tired. You know, give me that look of despair, basically. I went with concealer on my whole face. And, you know, just blended that out and really worked at it. Really just made it one, you know. Took my bronzer and I bronzed my whole face. Made that shiznit look snatch, you know what I mean? You guys get what I'm saying? This is supposed to be a spooky tutorial, but it's not that spooky. So, you know, just going with the flow. I did one part of my eyebrow because the other eyebrow is going to be used for something else later on. So just do one eyebrow. I repeat that, one eyebrow. Going in with my highlight on my upper cheeky cheeks and putting that on half my nose and half my Cupid's bow. Like I said, this is a half look, so keep it in the half, you know. Going in with my lash, and I went in with mascara just on one eye because as an old person, you don't tend to wear mascara or have long lashes. I'm trying to look like a witch as well, so keep that stuff in mind too, you know. Wow, look how amazing I'm doing. Now, this part was the fun part. I went in and I scrunched up my face and followed my real wrinkles, so in old age, this is literally what I'm gonna look like. How sad! I'm really gonna get old like this. It's so ugly. Yeah, look at my ugly face, man. I swear, they so ugly, but it's okay. Someone want me. My boyfriend don't mind it, you know? He want me still. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize how old I freaking looked in this. I put concealer on half my lips to, you know, make them look smaller and whatnot, even though they're already as small as a pea. I took a brown shade that I used as a crease shade, and I just really put that underneath all the black lines to define it and just really define those lines. Then I took a nice pinky shade of lipstick and put that on half my lips. And I took white concealer and put that on my eyebrow and brushed it through with a spoolie. And I wanted my hair to look white, so I put concealer in it. I regret it to this day. Anyways, here's the finished look. Yes, I look so old. Hey, who's that girl? Ew, what the fuck? I'm just playing, guys. This is the finished look, though. If you guys enjoyed the video, let me know what you guys think. If you guys end up using this, let me know as well. I want to see pictures. Anyways, that's all I have for you guys today. I might always be MIA, but I'm always up to date on all my stuff. So, I'll catch you guys on the side. Bye!
This week's shout-out goes to Brooke Taylor at Brookie_TXO. Her stuff will be linked right here. Or, not really linked, but will be visible right here. And yeah.